Alright, today I'm going to show you what the wall pin is. The wall pin is something we use on the SWAT team. Let's say, Eric, this space right here is a hallway. Eric is blocking the hallway. We have no guns covering long. We need a gun long. First person's going to call, hey, someone cover me. He's on me. I'm going to take Eric and I'm going to pin him to the wall. It's as easy as this. We're going to use a bicep tie-up and then we're going to use head drive to get him to the wall. We're not trying to hurt him, but based on his reaction, we can give him more. The other nice thing about the wall pin is you've got that helmet on, so if he wants to get too froggy, he kind of beats himself up off of Kevlar. So here's what it looks like. As I make the approach, I would let my rifle hang. I have my support. My hands are up to protect it, and I'm going to make contact right at the bicep where it meets the elbow. I'm just going to use the edge of my hand so I have that sensitivity. I can feel it. Now I'm going to place my head, and I'm going to drive and turn, and then I'm going to place my knee right between his legs to let him know who's in control. I pin. Everybody moves long and I call for support and we do our takedown and handcuffing from here. The important things are I've got the knee between the legs as a reminder of who's in control. The helmet or my head, if I don't have the helmet on, is driving to control him, and then I have the control of the arms to get a feel for what he's doing. So if he wants to get froggy, I can feel it. I can call for support and we can take him down from there. That's it. Enjoy. Try it out.